1, and that is time!
Hi, it's Saketh. I'm the team captain, builder, drive coach for 11101B.
Hi, I'm Alex. I'm the driver for 11101B.
This is like our explanation video as to why we picked Captain. The main reason why was actually we did a preliminary data analysis before we even went to Worlds. And we looked at the data, and in our division, Captain was top 5 already. They were probably one of the best elimination teams. Captain was second best in elimination win rate. So that was one of the main reasons why we kind of went for Captain, or were already leaning towards Captain. A really important thing was communication aspect with it. We actually exchanged auton videos before Worlds, I think 9 or 10 days before Worlds even started. And this actually kind of helped cement the relationship between us, because we actually had solid proof that our autons worked, not just saying that we had 7-8 discs each. And you know, at Worlds, you know, it's a different story. Our autons didn't really work, Captains worked pretty well, but you know, idea was that we at least had some proof. On the first day of Worlds, we talked to each other, we watched their matches, we kept a tab on them, we had our scouts watch them, their matches, to make sure that they were performing well, their robots were great, you know, their team chemistry was good, they would be able to work with us. Second day, after qualifications ended, we were ranked the number 5 seed. By the time the pick caught around to us, we already knew who we were going to pick.
Barcbots getting there. Who do you select as your partner?
7686B.
Mainly also picked them was because they complimented our driver. The way they played really matched with Alex. Alex really liked them, you know, talk a little bit about that.
Every time I maybe made a mistake, they'd always be there and just kind of like save the day a little bit, and just like if I miss 3, they always score 3. If I'm getting like completely locked up by defense, then they just like quickly sneak around and score 3 more. It's like they just played really well with me.
Yeah, and I think another thing is that Captain does something which I think a lot of teams don't do. The idea is that, you know, we play one offense, one defense, which isn't, I think a lot of teams don't do. They actually have two both playing offense for 30 seconds. It's something a little different than we did, because Captain, their driver, was, you know, very humble. You know, he was willing to take on the defensive role, and for a team that's only played offense primarily this entire season, you know, for some teams, they may not like doing that. They may think it's not, you know, might be an inferior role, but Captain was great. They took it on. They, you know, improved throughout our elimination matches, and eventually they played amazing defense to give our first-year driver, Alex, enough time on offense to put up, you know, as many discs as he could.
Thanks, Captain, for accepting our invite and being a great partner. You were the GOATs, most OP defense in VEX Spin Up. You were the reason we won. Let's go.